Hi guys, so hopefully by now you would have had a chance to have a look at my Autosport International video. Now whilst I was there, I was able to have a look at the Performance Car Show, which is the live show, which is really epic. Now the reason why the intro is shot here in my flat rather than at the NEC was because my Autosport International video was getting quite long and I thought, well, if I add the Performance Car Show stuff onto it, it's going to get even longer. So I thought I'd do the Performance Car Show as a separate video, but without further ado, I hope you enjoy. So in a few moments, the Performance Car Show is going to go live and we're going to have loads of cars racing around here, which I'm really, really looking forward to. It's going to be noisy, so I've got earplugs just in case.
Thank you.
And there we have it. That was for a performance car show, and I'm sure you'll agree that was pretty, pretty epic and quite loud. Fantastic stuff. So I hope you enjoyed watching that, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I did watching it live. It was absolutely epic. The atmosphere was just, absolutely brilliant. The sounds, the smells, the visuals, just, you know, for any petrolhead, it's just absolute bliss. So if you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't done already, please subscribe. But until the next time, guys, I'll see you soon.